pick up a Rama Rover Thermo.
Wow, it's having so many things. Raditeja. Hola everyone, this is Claudia and welcome to my channel Latin Reactions one more time. Today I'm having a trailer. This time is the trailer in, well, the name of the movie is Rama Rao on Duty. I have no idea, guys, about what this movie is about, but I want to read it. I have it here. It is saying that the plot follows Rama Rao, a honest civil servant who is on mission to eradicate corruption to help the people suffering from poverty. Everyone should be like him. Seriously. I don't know, politicians are really bad and mean. Okay, so there should be people like this guy who is helping people who is poor. And everybody knows that corruption has a lot to do in with it. So this is really interesting. I don't think so that is from real life. I guess I will maybe will know this when I'll be watching the trailer. And I'm seeing that it's going to be released in July 29th. July 29th. The director is Sarath Mandava and the artists are Ravi Teja, that actually I remember that I watched a movie from him, Rajisha Vijayjan and Nassar. Nassar also, I remember him because I reacted to trailers in the past with him. This is a movie in Telugu language, so I know this will be really, really nice, I guess. I can bet it. Okay, so, well, guys, before going, don't forget to give a like, share with your friends, subscribe to the channel, activate the bell, and I will leave my social media here in case you want to follow me in any of them. So without any further delay, let's go and watch. Oh, the song!
This operation is in the middle of the world. It's in the middle of the world. Yeah. I'll
help you.
ఇన్నాళ్ళు ఒక గవర్నమెంట్ ఆఫీసర్ గా చట్ట ప్రకారం న్యాయం కోసం డ్యూటీ చేసిన నేను ఇకపై రామారావు గారి ధర్మం.
Wow, it's having so many things.
సార్ నిజంగా మీరు పోలీస్ కాదు కదా?
గవర్నమెంట్ ఇతను కొంచెం ట్రిక్కీ పర్సన్ అవుతాడు. ఒక కన్నేసిండి.
ఆ గందరగోళం గొడవ కొట్లాట పూర్తిగా ప్రీ ప్లాన్డ్ కదా?
They're having a really good plan. Oh, romance. It dances.
Oh. Is it a
Oh. I think this will be a really hard job. Ooh.
I knew it could be something unexpected.
Can I put a gun up in the walker in the rocket?
Hmm. You're a mouth or a mamma lady, maybe in Japan?
But it's a little swell there.
Alice, no, nobody ever wrote police custody. The
total network. Link.
Now the issue is getting very bigger, sir.
Asal vetam modalaindi.
Ha! He is strong. Oh wow, what is that? This is coming rock and roll, like. And salsa, a mixture. Oh my god, what was that with that music? Wow, guys, this is looking really, you know, like an unexpected story. And well, the story we were knowing, but an unexpected way to make it. I think it's going to have everything. Like whenever you will be watching that, you won't get bored at all. So many things are happening on the screen that you actually cannot get bored at all. That is really cool. And you know, guys, as I said, I've seen actually a movie about Ravi Teja in the past. I mentioned it before. And what I really like about this guy is that you can see him really serious in one scene, and then in the other scene, he can be funny. And you know, this is something that you cannot guess what he will do next. So it gives you this type of surprise all the time about his attitude, about his acting, everything. So that is something different that I have to mention, because not all the actors are like this, and not all the characters that they have are like this. So this is a particularity that I have to point out. He is actually unpredictable. This is something, you know, like really special. It is saying that this movie is coming from July 29th, so we are literally really close to it. It's like in 15 days. And I would like to know what you guys think about this movie. Do you think it's going to be good? Do you think that it's going to be important in a blockbuster? I would like to know that, because for me, even though that I've seen this actor in the past, and obviously I've watched many movies in Telugu, I don't really know if it will be, you know, like that big, okay? So I want to know that as well. So, you know, many Indian movies are having this, you know, slow motion. I mention this always because it's a particularity that you will see in not all the Hollywood movies, only in a specific moment, and that gives you so much importance to the scene. Like, when you are having this slow motion in front of you, you know that something big will happen, or something different will happen. Even though the parts when they are fighting, they are completely different. It's like having a lot of creativity to make a fight and not to feel that you already watched this before in some other movie or something. So I know that for this, they are having to make choreographies. It have to be so creative to make, you know, scenes in a different way all the time. So I have to say that this thing I love, it's, for me, it's an art. Okay, it's something like, if you are making a movie, you have to have and hire someone who will make the choreography, you know, of this fight, and to make something different and particular about it. So that is super, you know, amazing job. I this is what I'm appreciating. You know, every time that passes, I'm getting something new from Indian movies, the way they made it. Not only because of the culture that they showed, that was the first thing that caught my attention when I started doing this channel, but now there are some particularities that you can catch from all the movies that they are doing, that you guys are doing. So, you guys are masters. And I know that with the passing time, you guys will be the first one. Okay? Like, I want Indian movies in my country. That's for sure. Also, I want to mention that the song that they put reminds me to one really famous song that is called Smooth. Okay? The singer and the guitarist that he is really famous is Robert Thomas, that is the singer, and Santana, who is the guitarist. Yeah, you know, he's having like a rock and salsa mixture, like a Latin thing. Like, I really love it. I'm going to leave some part of it here so you can listen. I cannot leave everything because of copyright, but I will do that. Well, guys, I think that is all for today. Thank you. Thank you so much for watching, and see you in my next video. Namaste. Ciao, ciao.